most of us are now dead. I assumed as much. And before you ask, no, I don't think it was you. Well, maybe I did. Saving my sorry hide just now sort of erased any doubts. So, thanks. You've got that right. So you are alive. I was starting to wonder.
Listener, I am your only salvation. Come, embrace me.
She-devil. I don't see you helping.
I'm not exactly built for manual labor. Now come on, you've almost got it.
One more pull. There.
Can you get it open?
I think so. Just hold on a moment.
You must speak with Astrid, here in the Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down. It's all right. You've been through a lot. Maybe you should just sit down for a bit. Oh, well, in that case, lead on. I'm right behind you.
Very sorry. The penitus oculatus, Mero, he said that by giving you to them, he would leave the Dark Brotherhood alone. Oh, my Sithis, I was such a fool. All of this, it's all my fault. No, don't pity me. I just wanted things to stay the way they were. Before Cicero, before the Night Mother. Before you, but you're alive, so there's still a chance. Don't you see? I prayed to the Night Mother. I am the Black Sacrament. I'm saying you were right, and to prove my sincerity, I have prayed for a contract. You must kill me.
You have no choice. You must complete your contract. You must...
Thank you.
If I hadn't heard it with my own ears, I wouldn't have believed it. How could Astrid have done this to us? Strangely, I feel only pity for her.
Astrid is dead. It is as it should be. May she find redemption in the void. But while you live, the Dark Brotherhood lives. We must fulfill our contract. Emperor Titus Mead II must be eliminated. Speak with Armand Mortier at the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. He will know the true Emperor's location. But first, inform Nasir of your plans. For you are the listener, and must bind this family together.
Sithis, what a mess. I guess this is the end. What? Well, Amand Motier? But that would mean... You mean there's still a chance? But how? All right then. But when you're done, there's no use returning here, is there? I was thinking... The Dawnstar Sanctuary. Listen, when you're finished with this Emperor business, meet Babette and me there. And come back with a barrel full of gold, huh? Babette, my girl, pack your things. We're moving.
You are doom-driven. Wolf Akrin, die now in vain.
Battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We've blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Baldur, Sori, Birkr.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Veldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. You are right.
No,
not needed.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
sage and send you out. You are banished. Count you out from all our endings unto the last. Yes, the World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
This altitude is dizzying.
Edwin? We heard the Dragonrend shout from here. You defeated him?
The old tales say that he is able to travel into Sovngarde to devour the souls of the dead.
They don't say how he does this.
Yes, of course.
There is one possibility, but...
Do you know Dragon's Reach? The Jarl of Whiterun's palace?
Its name is no accident. The palace was originally built to hold a captive dragon.
Oh, this was back in the days of Olaf One-Eye.
Thousands of years ago.
In those days, dragons could still be found among the remote mountain peaks before the blades wiped them all out.
You might be able to trap him there.
Exactly.
You'd require the Jarl's cooperation, of course. You must trust in the rightness of your cause and the strength of your voice.
Breath and focus.
Look!
Mr. Dragonfly is having a good day.